Once a rising Manly NRL star, Manasi Fainu is now settling into life behind bars days after being convicted of a stabbing in Sydney's southwest. His legal team continues to argue that conviction was wrong and he will appeal.
Walking towards a fate he'd hoped to avoid, Manasi Fainu is tonight in custody, found guilty last week of a stabbing attack which he'd denied. The Crown has succeeded in its bid to have the sidelined NRL player put behind bars.
It's been a shock since last week, but at this particular stage, there's a process. I've got to respect it.
Convicted by a jury of knifing a man in the back during a car park brawl outside a church charity dance in 2019, Manasi had been recovering from shoulder surgery at the time and was in a sling, a feature the trial focused on. Fighting to remain on bail, the 24-year-old's counsellor told a court he has certainly become a better person in all ways. Manly coach Des Hasler offered this vote of confidence for the former rising star. Manasi had the world and more, saying in a character reference he was destined for greatness and that since being subject to the NRL's no-fault stand-down policy, he has embraced his personal development. The stood-down NRL player had also been his family's breadwinner, a position greatly impacted by the proceedings, with the court told Fainu had hoped to continue labouring work to help cover legal fees. Fainu's precarious mental health was another key concern raised, but the judge said she's satisfied he's been convicted of a crime for which he'll be serving time behind bars.
There's a sentencing proceeding to go through. As is probably being indicated, it'll eventually be an appeal. There's nothing more we can say at this stage.
Alice Hogg for 10 News First.